the Batu Ferengi Night Market. It starts at 6 o'clock and goes on till the late hours. It begins at the Holiday Inn Hotel at the top of the strip and carries on all the way down to the Golden Sands. This is actually also a really nice jogging route in the morning. In the night market, you can buy all kinds of goods. You can get arts and crafts, you can get batik, you can get things which are personalised. You're able to get your hand henna tattooed. You can also buy a few replica goods. The thing about the night market here is bargaining is the key. It is expected. So a little tip I have is they'll give you a price, you give about half, and then you meet in the middle. Practically in the centre of the strip is my favourite place. This is Long Beach, and this is, for me, the best hawker stalls in Penang. You can see it's absolutely bustling. There are so many tables and so much choice. The whole thing about Penang and food is that it is a melting pot of wonderful cultures. There are influences from Malaysia, from China, from India, and everywhere you can think of, you can even get Italian and Western foods. The way the hawker stalls work is that you pick a table, you get the number, and then you go and order your food by quoting your table number. You pay in cash, the food is brought to you. Perfect.
Cool. Thank you.
Thank you. As you can see, Penang's an absolute haven for food lovers, and it's a good reason why I always take my bikini photos before I reach here. People come from all over Malaysia just to sample the wares here, and not only do you get all the hawker stalls, but as you can see in the background, I'll be going in there for a mocktail. Good night.